All right, my prompt was great-grandmother Kate's friend Sarah smoked a corncob pipe. I didn't think it was funny. I'm still not sure. Do we need to plug in? Oh, we hear that. Oh, okay. Okay. I should say a whole lot more, but I've been told not to, so I'll just be quiet. Right. Sarah used to sit out on the front porch. I'd watch the smoke rise from her corncob pipe. She sometimes told me stories of my great-grandmother Kate when her memories untangled in the night. I was just a lad not out of high school. My friends thought Sarah crazy as a loon. Her face was lined, her hair was gray, and Lord, she smelled of age. But when I sang, she always knew the tune. She'd tell me of the day great-granddad came to call. She said that Kate beamed like the summer sun. But that was in the springtime, when hope was still alive, before the war to end all wars had come. Then she'd jump in time to the Depression. Sometimes she thought that I was Uncle Ed. She talked about the hard times and her friends who'd passed away. Said she thought it might be better being dead. With sunrise, sometimes Sarah got confused. And the stories of her youth would slip away. Her pipe had long since died as she stumbled up to bed, forgetting all the rest she had to say. When Sarah died, I was in the army. I couldn't make it back to see her off. I didn't think I'd miss her and her stories of the past. I guess time conspired to make me soft. So nowadays when I sit on the front porch, I see the smoke rise from her corncob pipe. I think about old Sarah and I start to understand as my memories untangled in the night. Well, I've done a lot of living since my high school. My friends think that I'm crazy as a loon. My face is lined, my hair is gray, but I still love to sing. I just wish I could remember all the tunes. Yes, Sarah used to sit out on the front porch. I'd watch the smoke rise from her corncob pipe. Sometimes she told me stories of my great-grandmother Kate when her memories untangled in the night.